Here I am. There's Sean.
I'm holding on to your thing with my foot. Oh, something just nibbled my finger.
Really?
Yeah,
nibbly.
I swear if a bass just grabs my finger, I might squeal. I
swear if my butt drags the bottom.
No, it's actually pretty deep.
It is actually. That's why we're catching fish through here.
Like a foot deep.
Hey Liam, Evan, wave.
No.
God, you guys.
Look like a snake.
Look, dragonfly. Oh, wait, damselfly. Uh-oh. Rock the butt. Oh. Oh, look. It's on my hand. Aw. Hi, Evan.
Wish.
One of them tried to eat my pig
ear. Precious.
Rapids ahoy! Holy shit, dude, there was a giant bass that just swam in front of my face!
I farted.
Like, you know those red-tail sunfish?
Look at this cool pod.
You know those red-tail sunfish? They were under there and they'd like come up to you.
Long-ear sunfish?
Yeah, the ones with the red.
Well, I didn't bring my GoPro.
Why is there trash over
Every
there?
Time I forget to bring my GoPro, something amazing happens. I should just tell just myself I didn't bring it and then
yeah,
something amazing will happen.
I'm gonna go further down.
Okay. I'm going to open this pod.
Sean, I'm going with you.
Seeds. Be free. Okay, guys, there's a whole cloud of dragonflies over here. Do you see it? See the dragonflies? Sean, look at all these dragonflies. Isn't that awesome? That's a good view. Lots of tree washed down there from the last flood water, but every year this changes a little bit. We'll walk up and see what the boys are doing.
You want a video of that?
Yeah.
Mean. Oh, such me.
two lizards or skinks, I'm not sure.
Some sort of water gecko.
No, they're little babies. They're probably down there hunting. Okay.
I get some pictures so we can identify.
That's cool. Yeah.